they're going to disappear quickly in the bushes there. That's a breeding head of buffalo here. It's time now going down to the river they are drinking. That's the male. Stop them. You see, if you look, you see the others, they look brown color. It's a soil they lay down to the mud. Look at the baby.
Yeah.
It's a brown color also. You see? Yeah. And always they drink water. That's why they live close to the water. Buffalo have got a very rough tongue, right? Like a saw. You see, that's the, it helps to gathering the grass when they're feeding.
Okay.
And they have a very strong muscles to the neck that are able to carry their horns and neck and the head as well.
Yeah.
Also, it's a very strong animal. Sometimes they can kill even the lion, eh?
Oh.
Yep. They're going to kill the lion. You see? They're able